Hey guys, it's Elizabeth with your Breaking Holly Buzz. It looks like Miley Cyrus has finally gotten off of the wrecking ball of her relationship with Liam Hemsworth and moved on with a hot new man. And we've got the sexy PDA pics to prove it. So Miley's new boo is of course Patrick Schwarzenegger, the son of the Terminator himself, Arnold Schwarzenegger. A bit more about Patrick. He's a model, he's gorgeous, obviously, and he's been linked to none other than Miss 1989 herself, Taylor Swift. But then again, who hasn't? Sorry, Taylor. Patrick also played the romantic lead as Romeo in Ariana Grande's song right there with Big Sean, so he's not exactly new to hanging out with huge pop stars. So Patrick has some profile, obviously, but him and Miley have been keeping their relationship very private, at least until now. The hot new couple was spotted at the USC football game in LA on November 13th, go Trojans, and they locked lips literally in the middle of the stadium. So I think it's safe to say that this relationship has gone seriously public. In fact, our sources close to Miley tell HollywoodLife.com exclusively that she has true feelings for Patrick and she hasn't felt this way about anyone since Liam. And she thinks that this has the potential to be something very serious. Now, something we've got to point out here is this football game PDA is a little awkward because while Miley's planting a big one on Patrick, he's checking his phone. Maybe to see if Taylor Swift texted him? Okay, Miley, just kidding, we couldn't resist. Let's be honest, he's probably taking a selfie because he's so excited to go Facebook official with one of the biggest pop stars in the world. But anyway, we've got to hear from you guys, so click on me or above to subscribe and let us know. What do you guys think about Miley's new man? Bye, guys.
Okay, so Selena's been avoiding Justin for weeks despite his efforts to show that he's a changed man. He's been going to Bible studies, sending her flowers, posting photos of himself back at work, and even producing new music.